Ah, the City of Angels, baby. Los Angeles, Hollywood, movies, Tinseltown. You got Dodger Dogs and Dodger Blue. But do you think they know the difference between their Will Smith and the Will Smith? Let's go find out. Which Will Smith worked part-time installing refrigerators as a kid?
Will Smith?
Yo, home, the Bel Air!
Which Will Smith was born in West Philadelphia?
That'd be Will Smith.
Oh, dude!
That'd be Will Smith! Will Smith!
In West Philadelphia.
Oh, Will Smith! He got it right! Which Will Smith will soon be a Gemini?
Will Smith.
Will Smith. Gemini Man. In theater soon. That's not even a Disney movie. I'm not even sure if I can plug that. Which Will Smith is an Aries?
Will Smith.
Will Smith!
Will Smith, you're right! Which Will Smith is 6'2" tall?
Will Smith.
Daddy, Biggie, with him!
Will Smith, she got it right! Which Will Smith had a monster 1995 year?
Will Smith? Will Smith, we'll go with Will Smith.
Yeah. He's right, Will Smith, both of them. Will Smith, Bad Boys came out in 95, and then Independence Day came out in 96, and then the other Will Smith, he came out in a different kind of way. He was born, went to school in Kentucky.
I'd be Will Smith.
Give me a book of KFSM, Kentucky Fried Will Smith.
Yeah, you're smart. Do you have a different answer?
No, same one.
Which Will Smith is a Libra?
Will Smith.
You ain't ever had a friend like him.
Will Smith, you got it right. Okay, which Will Smith is known by his friends as Smitty?
Will Smith.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Positive?
Positive.
Smitty the Blue.
Dang, you're right. I love the confidence. I think if there's anybody who's going to get one of these answers wrong, it's going to be this guy. First of all, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? Representing my team, bro. Representing my team.
All right. Which Will Smith has three siblings?
I'd like to preface it with the Angels suck, but Will Smith.
Which Will Smith had a monster 1995?
I'm going to say Mike Trout, bro. Mike Trout.
The Angels are not even there, bro.